We're an aviation consultancy and part of Aegis, which is an infrastructure transport group. We specialise in analysing the operational, economic and technical performance of the airline industry.
We wanted them to specifically look at the benefit that the introduction of SATCOM brought to the aviation industry.
We've found that over the past 15 years that the benefits of SATCOM to the industry have been about $3 billion. And about two-thirds of that have been in the airline's own applications to improve the efficiency of their operations, and about one-third in air traffic control improvements that have benefited airlines. Most of the benefits come from the airline's own improvements from their own operational efficiency gains. It's about $1.9 billion, and that through better fleet management, the ability to reduce disruption and have more direct flight.
The idea that I can, as a pilot, contact anybody in the world at any time made such a difference in the way that we feel about launching off on a 14-hour flight.
On the air traffic control side, the benefit's about $1.1 billion. And in that, we see about $100 billion of environmental benefits and over $500 million of passenger benefits and reduced time savings to them.
Having SATCOM allowed us to put more airplanes into the same available airspace and to do that safely. That's allowed us to increase the capacity of the oceanic airspace by over 300%.
We estimated the benefit to passengers to be over $500 million, which was due to their time saving from more efficient operations, more direct flights, reduced delays in the airline operations.
I think one of the most frustrating things for passengers is to be on an airplane that's not going anyplace or not going anyplace quickly. And one of the abilities that SATCOM has given us is to create more efficient flight routing. So that's provided more time to the passenger to do more thing on the ground rather than sitting in an airplane. There's a number of electronic flight bag applications that are in development right now that will depend on connectivity to the cockpit. And what we're designing is that link. We're designing that ability to now communicate in ways and communicate information that we've never had the ability to communicate before. It's very exciting.